add more to it, make it more like a circuit board that you would have. If you wanna do something, make something.
Yeah, because I saw
more around it.
Yeah, I shared it on Facebook group. Mm-hmm. It's like a heart rate monitor card.
Yeah.
I thought that was really
funny. Yeah,
but I'm not sure if this would suit for that.
You have to massage it a little bit, bust all this.
If it's not completely flat. Yeah. So, what you can see here, what you can see with this board now, this milling bit is getting a bit dull. So what you can see, it has more these
rough,
like rough edges. Yeah. So what you can do, if you've got big nails, then what you can do is just slide them past the edges. And it cleans right up.
Neil does with the ruler.
Yeah, you can do the thing with the ruler. The thing I don't like about the ruler is quite sharp.
Yeah, yeah.
So it can actually rip your trace.
Yeah, but can you just do something out of plastic? Spudger.
It has to be sharp enough to actually remove the traces.
Yeah,
so there's always a
plus and minus.
Or like something that is like the like Scotch pad. Something that you just cleans it right up. Okay.
Yeah, well you can change your.
Just gonna walk off with this one.
Yeah.
Wow.
Do I have to clean it for you?